What's up, guys? This is Mo, and once again, welcome into my channel Review Infinity. I know, guys, you are in a shock state right now to see me again in this channel doing videos. But the thing is that it's true. I do apologize to all of you guys because I literally kept my channel into a frozen state. The thing is that it's been almost two and a half years or 3 years maybe that I haven't posted any kinds of videos into this channel because I was not in a condition to, almost I don't have any facilities at that moment to record new videos or do the editing and mixing up and, post the videos into the YouTube. Because I faced so much of struggles into my life. I faced major accidents, surgery happened. It was a tough time for me. But to mind, I have come back, and from now on, I promise you guys that I will be in touch with you. I will communicate with you and I will post videos on a regular basis. And a big thank you to all of you guys who maintained their faith in me and kept their subscription for this last 3 years. When I opened my channel after 3 years, I didn't found any differences except me, not posting any videos. Now, coming back to the main point, that why I'm not recording this video in DSLR, instead I am doing it in the mobile, because my DSLR has totally shut down. Just like the country is in lockdown, my DSLR also had decided not to work, and my DSLR got busted. I have to record my new videos in my mobile only. By the way, this is my comeback video, and I'm pretty nervous for this comeback video because I think that it's my feeling right now that everything is new to me, that recording videos, maybe this is the, because I'm so nervous that how can I do this. So coming back to this video that I'm going to do now, this movie trailer has been suggested by my own brother who lives in Kerala, LRP. He himself is a very big fan of Mohanlal ji, and he wants me to review this trailer. This is not a Hindi film, this is a Malayalam movie, Guru. So let's not waste any more time and let's see how this movie trailer goes by.
ഹിന്ദുവും മുസൽമാനും ക്രിസ്ത്യാനിയും ജൂതനും കറുത്തവനും വെളുത്തവനും കൂടി ജാതി പറഞ്ഞ് പങ്കിട്ടെടുക്കാൻ കഴിയാത്ത ഒരു പുതിയ തലമുറയിലൂടെയാണ് ലോകത്തിൽ ശാന്തി പറയുന്നത്. ഈ സത്യദർശനം ലോകത്തിന് പകരുന്ന കരുണാമയനായ ഗുരുവിന്റെ സന്നിധിയാണ്.
നാട് കാണാൻ വരുന്ന വിദേശികളോട് എടുത്താൽ പോകാത്ത നമ്മുടെ സംസ്കാരത്തിന്റെ മഹത്വത്തെ കുറിച്ച് ഒട്ടൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് അടിച്ച് ഞാൻ എന്റെ വഴി
നോക്കും. സത്യം പറയാൻ നിയോഗിക്കപ്പെട്ടു. ഈ മണ്ണ് പണ്ട് നമ്മൾ വെട്ടിമുറിച്ചു. ഇനി ഹിന്ദു എന്നും മുസ്ലിം എന്നും ക്രിസ്ത്യാനി എന്നും പറഞ്ഞ് മനസ്സോട് വെട്ടിമുറിക്കണ്ട. അച്ഛനെ തന്നെയാണ് രഘുരാമന്റെ ദോരെ തളയ്ക്കുന്നത്.
കൊല്ലു ഞാൻ എന്റെ ഉറ്റവരെ കൊന്നവരെ അരിഞ്ഞരിഞ്ഞ് ഞാൻ എന്റെ ഭാഗം വിളിച്ചു.
ത്യാഗത്തിന്റെ കൈപ്പ് നീർ കുടിച്ച് പൗർണമി വൃതം നോക്കി കണ്ണു തുറക്കാൻ കാത്തുകിടക്കുന്ന ഒരു തലമുറയെ ഞാൻ ഒരുക്കിയിട്ടുണ്ട്. ഇന്നോളം ആർക്കും നൽകിയിട്ടില്ലാത്ത ശിക്ഷ ശബ്ദശാസ്ത്രത്തിൽ മാത്രമല്ല ചാരവൃത്തിയിലും ഈ ശ്രവണൻ അഗ്രഗണ്യനാണ്.
എന്നെ
വിശ്വസിക്കും. വിശ്വസിക്കില്ല.
മറ്റുള്ളവരെല്ലാം മരിച്ചു കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് ഞാൻ കുടിക്കും.
ലോകത്തിന്റെ അന്ധത മാറ്റാൻ എത്തിയ ദൈവനിശ്ചയം തന്നെയാണ്.
എനിക്കൊരായിരം ചോദ്യങ്ങളുണ്ട്.
എന്റെ ഗുരുവിനോട് ചോദിക്കാം.
വിലങ്ങൾ ചവന കവാളത്തിൽ
കണ്ണു കാണാത്ത മക്കളെ കാണുവിൻ.
Okay, so that was the trailer of the movie, Malayalam movie, Guru. Now, first of all, I want to say that, I'm a Bengali girl, as you all guys know that I'm a Bengali girl, and I have not much exclusive knowledge about South Indian movies. I do know that when the rest of the world say South Indian movies, they think that, there is only one language, but no. I know that there are so many languages like the Kannada, the Telugu, the Malayalam, and so many things are there. But I don't have extensive knowledge, so if I, tell something wrong, or maybe if I don't know anything, please please do not post any hate comments. Please educate me. Just give me knowledge. Rectify me. And so that I can, you know, but I love South Indian movies. Frankly speaking, I love South Indian movies. I know many actors. But the thing is that if you think that I must know something, please do comment on this comment box. Okay, fine. Now coming to the review of this trailer. I like, you know, videos. I like reviews who creates a lot of suspense in your mind before you go and watch the movie in theater actually. Well, the thing is that as far as I can understand this trailer, I want to say that if you can notice, in the very moment when I saw Mr. Mohanlal ji, I gave a big smile because he was very young, and I think this movie was almost in 90s, I think, because this is a very old trailer, I think. The picturization is very old, and he was looking very, very handsome and very cute also, because I find Mr. Mohanlal ji very cute. I think that this trailer has been divided into two portions, in the past thing, in the present thing. In the past thing, at the very beginning of this trailer, I saw that, you know, Mr. Mohanlal ji is in a temple having some prasadam, and maybe he was related with the temple. I have no idea how he was related to this temple, but maybe he was a priest or, you know, a follower, whatever it is. And he was there, and somehow he was having some disease, or he was dying, or maybe like that. He was suffering a lot when he was lying in that bed and everybody was surrounding him, you know, comforting him. In the second portion, we have seen that, you know, riots are going on, some most probably Hindu-Muslim riots are going on. And that particular clip when there was a lot of dead bodies and a crane was pushing all of those dead bodies in a certain corner. And, you know, a director, the director creates magic in the screen in the small clips only. You know, when such clips were made, you know, which creates a lot of suspense in the mind of the audience. That moment, you know, the director, you know, was able to capture the mind of the audience in that very small clip. Riots are going on in that. And in the separate portion that we can see, you know, a tribal people was there, and Mr. Mohanlal ji was there, and, you know, with the tribal followers. And it seems like that was like many thousands of years ago. I don't know that whether this movie is a story of a reincarnation or not, but I mean, like, I didn't understand the full movie from this trailer, because I love this kind of trailers who never give you the chance to understand the whole movie while watching into the trailer, because that's not a point of thing. I mean, like, if you understand the whole movie in the trailer only, then why you will be wasting your money and go into the theaters and watch the movie? So suspense, full of suspense or full of curiosity in the mind of audience will push the audience to watch the movie. I like Mr. Mohanlal ji because he's a brilliant actor, senior actor, legendary actor, and this trailer has, you know, given such has presented a story in my mind that in a past and some you know, tribal thing was going on, some serious condition was going on, which become a effect into the present moment, and that led to the, you know, riot situation. And Hindu-Muslim got riot. There are so many bodies over there, and they were cutting each other. And that we have seen in real life, in our past, you know, Indian society, that so many things has happened. And the temple was involved in this. Now, I have no idea whether I am telling the correct thing or not. This is just my assumption by seeing this movie trailer. And yes, that's, I mean, like, I like this trailer. I like this trailer very much. Maybe I will be watching this movie. And thank you so much for watching this video. And I will be posting many other review videos. And please stay with me. Subscribe my channel. And if you like this channel, share this channel. Also, don't forget to click on this bell icon so that you can get notifications of my future videos. Till then, thank you so much. Bye-bye. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.